riddled with creative decisions and the pursuit of the ultimate viral blog. Two men are searching for that one big idea. As they feverishly write the words that are aimed to reach millions, they have to ask themselves, whose voice will be heard?
Dude, shut your face! I can't focus!
My apologies.